Not many people cook potatoes like this. An easy and delicious recipe.